I always blame dice for everything.
Mm-hmm.
Well, in this game, I always just want to blame dice for not being able to stand on this log or this log and chop it from underneath me. I always go, come on, dice. Because depending on what angle I'm standing on, I don't always get to chop it. Meaning, like, when I look down.
I feel like it's an accurate statement. Fuck you, dice.
Yeah, fuck you, dice. I feel like right here, I'm like, come on. Come on.
Swing down, you know what I mean?
Yep.
Do what you're supposed to, forehead.
And the other thing is when enemies are below me. Can't swing down at them. Like the leeches in the water, I have to get in the water with them? Enough wood, let's go here. I love the Black Forest.
Damn near infinite supply of wood.
Yep. And it's great that I'm around four different biomes. Nice. Got the swamps, got the plains, got the mountains, and I got Black Forest.
To me, that's the best part.
Black Forest.
Being near the multiple biomes.
Oh, yes.
It increases your chances of having what you need somewhere near and attainable.
Yeah.
You don't have to be like, alright, well, I need something from the plains. Let me get in my boat. Sail for an hour. Sail back.
I know, which sucks. I just went on a boat for hours. I might just clip that out and just do shanties the whole time.
Sea shanties?
Yep, sea shanties.
Once was a boat who went to sea. The name of the boat was the Tully of Tea.
Maybe I'll just have you sing all of them.
Hard pass. You do the Trailer Park Boys version. Have you seen that yet?
No. I just haven't heard of the name Trailer Park Boys in a while.
It's been a bit, yeah.
Oh, I'm just too full, huh? You don't want me to carry that? I don't want this stupid acorn. Burn. Oh. Rocks. As in, yeah. Some wood. Fine ass wood. Oops. I forgot about you guys. Oh no, maybe it's because when I'm killing you guys. Yeah, it keeps going in the water. Rolling downhill, I forget.
Alright.
I think I did enough damage over here. For my, now I will have to make a boat.
I mean, it's looking good.
Yeah. It's alright. I didn't get all my deer hide. I got the fine wood. I need 40. Or, wait. Did I not get one? So 10 and 40. No, we need that. 40, okay. And 10. Oh, yeah, I got it all. It was 40 wood.
That sounds accurate.
Oh, it doesn't drop from there. Sure does. And then do you need fine wood to repair it, or just regular wood?
I mean, just a hammer. Remember, no wood, just as long as you have a craft bench nearby.
Oh, yeah. All right.
You win your trick questions.
Yep. Okay. Think that bow will stay there? Good chance?
Yeah.
All right, well, now we...
It might run into issue of trolls, but other than that...
You think they'll come down here with the... I should use spikes differently?
I think they're fine. I think they'll target your crafting bench first.
I'm gonna go some more defenses real quick. I will target my crafting bench with wood.
I feel... That is your job as its creator, to try to destroy it with trees. As soon as I built that little shack full of all those fucking crafting benches and everything else,
yeah,
I was preparing my land, every tree I dropped landed on it.
That's fine.
I was like, alright, if you fall down, that's your own fault. Obviously, it wasn't meant to be.
No, stop. Stay here. Stay here. Really, are we going to play a ring around the log? Yeah, we are. Oh, I like these spikes. Killed a deer. Got this guy.
The thing I don't like about them is that they take damage whenever they hit something.
Oh, that's not good.
So you kind of constantly have to keep them in repair, which is kind of shitty in my mind.
I think that is. Hey, little fish. What are you doing up here, buddy? You're dead now.
Tell him.
Oh, I did. Let's do this. Let's go one. Craft building. You know, I wish it was more defense instead of miscellaneous.
I could see that.
Yeah. I wish the snap mechanic would work better. Oh, come back up there. That is cool. first. I know you guys are pissed at me killing your trees. Why do you always attack me? Need the wood. Of course she did. Perfect right there. I do have my hoe.
But he went to bed.
I need some. He sure did.
Which is a hoe's job.
Yep. Good job. Shelter.
No drowning.
I won't. This was sounds like with my mouth full. Resin. Alright, I'm playing in the water. That won't push me off. How dare you? How dare you, fine sir? I mean, you have to fix them, but you don't have to use wood, right? They just automatically get fixed.
Once you have the hammer and a craft station, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, the no material thing is universal, which is great. So as long as you have a crafting bench and a hammer, you're kosher to fix things.
Looks like what? So when they break though. Huh, okay.
Yeah, when they break, they disappear. So you have to make sure you're there before that gets to a point.
Literally and physically.
So if it's next to a building you're always near, it's not a big deal. If it's you're out and adventuring and you come back, then you're like, oh, shit.
Yeah. That totally makes sense. Huh. My chests were damaged. Does that have a wall back there? Weird.
But the boat's still good?
Boat's still good. Kinda.
I think no matter what, it's going to take a little damage. Because it seems to bounce a little bit with the sea.
Yeah.
And kind of tap on the rocks. I don't think I've ever not had that happen.
Okay. Yeah, I haven't really paid attention, so. First time.
That like cooking or poison?
Cooking. Sweet cooking.
Making some delicious Chick-fil-A over there?
Yep.
You a fan of Chick-fil-A, Dave?
You know, I really do like Chick-fil-A. I just don't like their politics.
I concur. I like the fact that they are no longer supporting those organizations.
Yep.
And have a dude that apparently they've hired like 2 years ago that stopped all those funding and is now trying to better the reputation of the company by not participating in hateful anti-sex fucking shit.
Yep.
And now that he's started doing that and it's become more known and vocal. A lot of the people are like, we're going to boycott Chick-fil-A. And I was like, listen, if you boycott, I'll eat there so much more. So there's been a couple places that have already started boycotting it, like the whole Bud Light shit.
Yeah. It's so dumb.
I've started eating Chick-fil-A again. Because normally Jesse calls it hate chicken. Don't partake.
Yeah.
But now that they're doing that, I'm allowed to eat chicken.
You're allowed? I like that.
Try to support. She doesn't like something that I'm like, all right, fuck that place.
Oh, yeah, it totally makes sense.